There we go. Yay.
Good shit.
We got it fixed. Thanks, Harry.
Imagine working on the weekend. Couldn't be me. Jacob.
Poor Jaunty. Hang on, why the fuck are you on Twitch at work, bro? I have to work on the public holiday too.
Hey man.
I work Monday to Fridays and if it's just a public holiday, I just work it anyway.
Yeah, because like
I don't do weekends sadly.
Easy money.
I have work at 4. Ah, oh, fair enough. Alright, okay. Anyway, we should reset the score.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
We got the next set going on. We got Futurecow vs. Denzel.
It's a very interesting setup on the
stage. Oh, I like how the yellow borders on the stage to pick up their counter moves.
Yeah.
Me and Delonzo just gentlemen to PS2 each time. It was a very quick game. So far, I've just been doing random, as in like, I pick my characters and I just do random order.
Yeah, fair enough.
And so far, Kaze has been twice in the, at the very back.
I keep forgetting how the,
Captain Falcon, Chrom, and Bayonetta. And then, that's from Futurecow. And from Denzel, we got
Roy, Chrom, and
Roy here at Byleth.
Wait a minute, he's not pulling out the Chrom.
It prompts an echo to Roy.
Oh, true. But do you want to play Chrom or Roy?
I mean, Roy's the only one with the sweet spots. Well, I'm lying.
But then,
Byleth has chippers with the lance, but that's basically it.
Yeah. But I reckon, I don't know, maybe it's because the Chrom's being pulled out. And like, you got the counter, and you also got Witch Time. So, it's very punishable for
For Roy, it will be less exploitable coming to play. He has a slightly weaker recovery in the vertical debuff, so if it means being able to get back by not being too disjointed, I reckon it would be more worth it.
Yeah, I would.
And he's going to take care of some damage in.
Just
got jumped into the corner.
All it took was one kill. All it took was one kill for Byleth.
Oh!
And that is...
He air dodged into the bar zone. Because you know when you air dodge forward, you go back a bit.
By the way, that was less than 30 seconds.
Oh, no, that's sick. Hero menu has little icons.
That's it?
Yeah, next time you pull this menu, you'll see little icons.
Oh, yeah.
I have on my Switch. It's pretty chill.
Pretty good. It's just like adding to the
game. Oh, I gotta go play a set.
Yeah, alright.
Sit there.
Have a good.
There's a cloud icon for... Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Solo commentary, let's go baby. Oh, of course they do. Byleth kills is just like something else, I don't know. What? Can you call me? Wow. You're probably... What? No, I don't. I'm just waiting for my game, so I can play. That back end's gonna kill. Peach has actually taken both stocks with... Bayo, wow.
Why are there so many Bayo now?
There's only two Bayos.
I saw three.
That's because it was random.
Kaido Roy
main Bayo. Sloan Jin did random. And I'm pretty sure Futurecow picked that up.
Alright, so
your
squad
tried to
fix Korin, Isabel, and
Quick. I'm very iffy about Isabel, yeah.
Dude, I got fucked up by
Shay
as well. He knew how to nair really. Like nair combos.
Oh, I know that.
I almost beat him the first time that I got my
We're looking at the little echo card fight on our moves. That looks like that shit. Sweet spot. It's a dangerous fucking character. I like the thing about Roy is that he can use like the Dallas plus to your advantage.
Yeah.
Like combo through.
There aren't many characters that have like a better Dallas plus than Sweet Spot.
Super Armor, obviously.
Like Wario's in there is probably better at Dallas plus than Sweet Spot.
He's looking very grim for Denzel here, but
yeah,
Denzel, but this could be anyone getting that out.
That was close, honestly.
That was very close, though. Can't manage to do this, so they take the bell. What looks like I'm out? I have no clue.
Combo. How's he gonna get out of this one? Oh, he finds a way and he gets to the back air. Oh. Yeah, it's just trying to get some extra credit in the second slot. Really just warming now. Oh! Futurecow finds the opening.
It does go trying to not get in line.
Yeah, that's it. No one to lose a stop early right now. Well, that would have been a shield break if we held it, so good choice. Jump, but the armor gets through. This is Denzel's favorite stage, so. Yeah, definitely. He just needs to play it safe and not take too many risks. Not the knee, not the knee, not the knee! Oh, there you go. What's the punish? Oh, he misses it and trips on the corner. Oh, no. Oh, here we go. Nice little string he's putting together. Yeah, legit, eh? That's so hard to get out of the corner against Roy, though. Oh, just missed it. Great read on the F smash, and that ties it up. 1-1.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm not too sure, but... Yeah. Definitely. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what adjustments he makes.
Maybe bring back the Chrom or the Bayo.
Yeah, yeah. Especially on town, like, that's a good stage for Roy and Chrom. Oh, we're going with the PS2 this time. He's got to have the Falcon. He's got to have the Bayo and the Inkling. No echoes. They are, yeah, but like just if it's in the same picture, like it's not allowed.
Okay.
I think they should be allowed.
You
I think.
Definitely do that,
yeah.
So you can't use
Ken Ryu, Pete. Some of them are really similar, yeah, yeah. But like Ken Ryu, Roy Chrom, they're pretty different, yeah. Oh well, the Richter put in a lot of work, so. Yeah, just needs to get past that wall of shit. Bro, where do you even go? Where do you go to escape this? Yeah, unless you just get a zero point. Oh, there you go. Big sword smash attack. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Really good adaptation. No! That's alright, you can't count out Denzel with his hero. Oh, no way. Don't let it happen. Oh. I know, bro. That's crazy. Look, literally, me and Denzel were just saying we don't know how to fight Bayo, right? Like, just before this game. It's one of those characters, like, if you don't know, you don't know. It's like four crits in a row. Some really good luck. Hey, at least have to take Bayo out. There you go. Oh, excellent. Using the boost from Accelerate for the combo. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Oh, nice mix up. Yeah, he's actually... Yeah. Ah. Oh, there you go. Crit. Oh, bro, what did I say? He's got all the buffs as well, so if he brings us back... That's really good, performance by the hero though, bringing that back. Yeah. He's on Z, yeah. He hadn't got a hit until his last character. But that was really good. Have you not reported the score? Bro, the hero! The hero almost brought it back then. Were you scared you weren't gonna get a hit? You really brought it back though, that was so good. The Richter's doing bits, man.